Today, we're going to make a watermelon shrub. Start out with watermelon juice. I used a juicer. However, you could also use a blender. 5 ounces of watermelon juice. 5 ounces of water. And 2 ounces of Mad Maiden honey ginger shrub. I do like watermelon and ginger. Pour over ice and enjoy your drink.